What is going on, peeps? And today, we are going to play some more WWE 2K16. We haven't played it in a while. And looks like we got a victory.
Austin wanted Owen one-on-one for his Intercontinental title, which the champion agreed to under one condition.
At SummerSlam, when he pins me 1, 2, 3, if that happens, he can pull down his trunks, bend over, and I'll kiss him right on his ass.
Austin will have to be a man of his word if he loses the match. Bill Owen Hart, he'll kiss his derriere.
I'll kiss his ass if I can't kick it, and that's the way it's going to be.
Oh, here it is, the neck break. The neck break. Boom. Dead. Dead. Dead.
In an instant, Austin's career had changed forever at the hands of Owen Hart.
You see kayfabe.com?
Despite his championship win, Austin's severe neck injury would cause him to relinquish his tag team and intercontinental titles. But not even a career-threatening injury would keep the rattlesnake down.
What is this? Austin is scheduled to present the winner of the Intercontinental title belt.
Why did you do that?
By helping Owen Hart win the Intercontinental title, Austin secured himself a championship rematch against a man who sidelined him.
The match is underway. The Intercontinental title is on the line.
One, two, three.
Austin got vengeance and his Intercontinental championship back until...
Rocky! Rocky! It's Young Rock. This one, why? Because I'm the champ, and I got it like that. Rocky sucks. Rocky.
I pushed all the buttons. You know your ass belongs to Stone Cold.
There we go, a lot of drama surrounding the IC title. I wish it was more relevant right to now. It actually kind of is with Ambrose against Keevan. Alright, let's get ready for this fun fest. Probably one of the first times The Rock and Stone Cold face off. Compared to all the other matches they've had, who knows? And here comes the Nation of Damo Nation. And here's their leader, Rocky. Bunch of thugs. Oh, whoa, the match already starts? Okay. Cutscene, I guess. I missed. Oops. Oh, he's wearing his jacket on. Oh. Alright. I only play this a few times a week, so I don't always really know what to do. Oh, jeez! I think I broke his neck. I think I broke his neck. Whoa. Thank you. Jeez. What's up with you, Rocky? You're so good today. How are you doing? Die, Rocky. Bow down to the king. The real king of kings. Alright, what's this vehicle thing? It looks awesome. Boom. 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 Boom! Get out. Get out. Alright, Rock. You're getting the Irish. Nope. How about Irish? Boom! Irish whip. Irish whipping him over to the side. Oh no, he's gonna take him out of the ring. Barely. Almost held on there. Oh no, here comes the goons. Assaulting him. How does the referee not see that? Oh, he got to smash his face into the window. Oh! Ouch! He just got his face smashed. Oh! And Kama just got put in through the... not through the window, but onto the door. And now the beatdown continues. Who knows where the other Nation and Duma Nation members are. Do they just disappear, or are they just on the ground? I don't know. Alright, come on, Stone Cold, this is ridiculous. You can't let him do this. This is the start of a great rivalry, I can tell. Boom! Boom! Oh, that didn't even connect. Boom! You can't beat the truth. And the truth is Austin 316. Yeah, that's it. So dumb. Oh! Boom! Planting him right on his head. On a Thursday. Because we don't give a... Here we go. Here we go. Stunner! 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 Psych! Oh, nope. That would have been bad. Boom. Oh, shoot. I think it's just going to waste my finisher now. Oh, jeez. Oh, here we go. Not today, says Rocky. People's elbow, says Rocky. And Stone Cold is going to say... Stone Cold is going to say... B. No! Right down, smacking him out. Boom. Boom. Come on. Ah. Ah. Oh, I don't have my finisher anymore. That's too bad. Alright. Let's build up our finisher again because the game decided to take it away from us. Maybe because I taunted. Why did I do that? I'm such an idiot. Oh, jeez. What am I doing? I believe I can fly. I just punch him right in the face. Holy cow. Boom! Stunner! Dodging out of the way. Taking out Kama. Rakuma, whatever. Oh, we just stunned the ref. What the heck? Oh, dude. Rock, can you be the referee for this one? That's ridiculous. Alright. Oh, he's got the brass knuckles. X, which means no. Perfect. Another referee. Another one. DJ Cali, referee in this match. And we got ourselves a winner. Big win for Stone Cold right there. And I'll see y'all in the next part.